Gilligan, Frizzly, and Lieberman were telling how they were mistaken for great men. The Irishman said, "I was walking along the street and a fella yelled, 'Hello, St. Patrick.'" The Italian said, "That's nothing, I was standing on a corner, a man passed me and said, 'Hello, Mussolini.'" "That's nothing," said the Jew. "As I walked across the park this morning a policeman yelled at me, 'Jesus Christ, get off the grass.'"